In this video, I'm going to show us how to get started in the Adobe Illustrator symbol assignment. The first thing is we want to be clicked into the Adobe symbol assignment page as far as the assignment that's on my Schoology. The next thing we want to do is we want to go down below underneath the rubric. The rubric shows all the things you're being graded on over the course of the assignment, and we want to click down here on the symbol creation template. Once we click on this, it's going to add a bottom toolbar if you're using Chrome, which you should be. And in that toolbar, you will see the symbol creation template downloaded. This put your symbol creation template in your download file folder. At the same time, our folders, the download folders themselves, aren't safe. They don't save permanently. Every once in a while, they delete. So the next thing we want to do is we want to make sure this piece gets put to our H drive. How I'm going to do that is I'm going to minimize here by clicking restore down, and it's going to go into a window. I have a few other things that open in the background. I'm just going to minimize them. You shouldn't need to do that because you won't have them in the way. And then if you have your H drive right here, it's as simple as clicking and dragging and dropping into our H drive. If we don't have it available there, you should be able to go to this PC and then find it down here. It should be the same as your login, as far as your last five, first five, middle initial, double zero, and it says H on the end. All right, we can also click, drag, and drop it in those locations too. All right, but I'm just going to go to my H drive here since it's available. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to double click into my H drive, and I want to show you how to find the thing you just did. I usually go to the date modified, click on that. If you do it once, it might put it in the reverse order where you have the oldest thing on top, and twice will bring it back so you have your most recent things you've done or downloaded on top. It says symbol creation template for me. It was downloaded 3/4. That's the date today at 10:01. And then also it tells me I have 10 copies of this file on my computer. That's what that little 10 on the end is. So that's all we have to do to get started is get our symbol creation template into our H drive. Thanks for watching the video. Hope it helps.